it's a crime if they can't return to their island.
This community from Swains Island, or Olohega, were forced to leave their home almost 60 years ago. They were evicted by the Jennings family, a family who say they own the island because their ancestor bought it around 150 years ago. Here the Jennings enjoy a family holiday to the island, something those who were kicked off can only dream about as they're unable to freely return.
He claimed the island of Olohega, which is the Tokelau island, and he put the American flag on it, and really, to me, that was absolutely wrong.
Tokelauan artist Opetaia Fuai and his band Te Waka met with the Olohega community. Most of them have resettled in Hawaii.
Talking to the old people about Olohega was, you know, it was an honour.
Why did you move out of Olohega?
I don't know why.
That was
1953. They've got issues connected with being evicted, as anybody would, you know. I can sense, or I can feel what they were feeling. They've approached the Jennings family to ask to start the discussion on the return of the island of Olohega from America back to where it belongs, which is Tokelau, and they were refused. So I thought, well, to help them along, I would write a song that would and create some sort of movement. The main focus of the song was to ask the Jennings family to do what the right thing, and that is to return the island to its rightful owner, Tokelau. The island of Olohega right now, I think it only has about 12 people on it. You know, that's, you might as well say none. So this is the perfect time for the Jennings family to do the right thing. Return the island to its rightful owner.
Waia's memories of the island are still strong today, as is his wish to return. Waia's grandchildren also long to see the island of their heritage.
We've,
you know, been to Tokelau and seen that side, but would also like to one day go to Olohega and see how it was there. Because we've heard the stories.
I would go tomorrow. Yeah, if it opens up, if it was given back to Tokelau, yeah. The very first opportunity, I would go.
However, it looks like the path to get to Olohega will be a difficult one.
There's talks that I hear from that family that no one is allowed to go to Olohega. Supposedly because it's allegedly it's a family-owned private island that they do not allow anybody to go there without their permission, I guess.
We asked Alexander Jennings, who represents Swains Island in the American Samoa legislature, for his views on ownership and access to the island.
I don't want to put any fuel on the fire. The only thing I can say, I'd have to defer any comment on ownership to the State Department. Anybody can, you know, they can ask me anything they want, and I'll be glad to talk to them.
But Tokelau's government is unlikely to begin talks about returning Olohega anytime soon. The head of Tokelau says the issue of Olohega is not on Tokelau's agenda at this time. He says they want to handle the issue sensitively, especially in regards to their relationship with New Zealand. Historian Betty Icky says as long as New Zealand is the administrator of Tokelau, it will be hard for them to make moves to get the island back. She believes there's a case for Olohega to be taken to the International Court of Law, and it's from the grassroots community where change will come.
What I want to see happen is that justice is done, meaning that Olohega is awarded to its rightful owner, the owners who were there before colonialism, before Jennings arrived. I would like to see the island of Olohega given back to Tokelau.
Despite being displaced from their island, the Olohega community in Hawaii is determined to keep their identity and culture alive.
I walk, I live, I eat, I breathe, I sleep, Tokelau. I dance Fatele, dance Iwahaka, dance the Hawaiian with passion. Our children, we teach them our Tokelau, our Tokelau-ness. Teach them that there's four islands. Teach them everything that we've learned from our ancestors.
Whichever way you look at it, it belongs to Tokelau. I know at the moment it belongs to, on paper, it belongs to the Jennings family, the USA. But yeah, historically and realistically, truthfully, it belongs to the island of Tokelau.
Ke angina hoguleo bai bai he mtangi e malu kae kikini koe nga puli e tohio tato koe nga puli ni iwi ni kakano e o tātou nā tohi mai ai i tātou i o tātou tupuna. Nā he motu hakauka, motu, he ika motu i te moana. Nā langona hoki, he leo, nā muhi muhi atu ai, tupuna ki te koe, eo koe.